Here's our keyboard software. You can assign keys to different things, keystrokes, multimedia, macros. You can change the profile, so after you save all your settings, you can set it to a profile and load it that has onboard memory. Here's where you change all the RGBs, so you can go and choose between different RGB presets. If you go custom, you can actually select what you want and then set it to a specific color. And then you can do your macros here. And yeah, that's our software in a nutshell.